Hey everyone, welcome to the vlog and enjoy!
Look, the Disney parks in an everlasting sense of optimism about the future. Walt Disney News.
Eyelashes. Too creepy for me.
No, thank you.
Sorry.
You did it.
Honestly, just look how cute Winnie the Pooh is. It's from Christopher Robin, that movie, and honestly, it's adorable. Seeing Olaf in this form was pretty cool. He was quite like plasticky and they used him in a show in America. I can't remember the show, my apologies, but he was super cool. He was actually quite big. I didn't think he was going to be as big as he was. And then naturally I had to have a mini little photo shoot with the main man himself, Mickey Mouse. I was trying to do his hand sign and realised Mickey only has 3 fingers. So yeah, it looked like I was like rocking out with him, but yeah, super cute. If I could put this statue in my house, I feel like I would, as most of us probably would. It was very nice. Didn't realise my trousers would go like that in the light. That's crazy.
mum's laughing at me because I'll walk over and be like, Pandora, bear in mind we have never been to any of the American parks. We've only been to Disneyland Paris. World animatronic.
Creepy, I'm sorry guys.
I'm waving. No. The wave bigger. Minnie's looking at you. Oh, there we go.
It's okay to me.